Hello, so this is a video based on the Coursera. So in many YouTube channels there have been a video on the free courses and how to get the certificate free. Okay, and that too I have also seen. So in that video the Coursera needs the college email ID to provide the certificate, or it also provide the financial aid. So financial aid needs a lot of time to generate a certificate, and although it is not sure that you can or cannot get a certificate. So here in this course, except that too, I am going to show you one thing, that how to get a full access to your Coursera certificate on a paid courses. Now see one thing, if you paid that course, it will be completely the loss of your money, because you know that each certificate cost rupees 5,000, 3,000, 4,000 and that much, and it's too costly for each of the certificate. And if you want to do so many courses and you can't do, and Coursera is one of the best site that you can follow it. So because of the lack of, because of the money, because of the financial crisis, people cannot do it. So they can watch this video as my reference. They can have a full access to the Coursera videos as well as the certificate if they follow my word. So first of all, let show me some of the components needed to do this video. First of all, number one, your login ID. Let me increase the font size. And it's okay. So first is the login ID, then is the password. And these two are needed to login into the Coursera website. And now go to the one course. And the last step is have a credit card with you. And just the credit card is needed, not any amount. Okay, and no amount will be passed to you. Password from you. Okay, and you can follow up this video with these five steps. With these five steps you can follow up this video. Okay, and if you listen to my words, you will be surely get a certificate with not giving a single amount, for this course, of the paid course. Free courses are available many, but the paid course needs 5,000, 4,000, 3,000, and it's a huge money for only one certificate. Now you can follow up this video to get the courses freely. Okay, so now let's proceed on how to get on. So first of all, first step is login ID and password. Means that you have to log in and then sign in to activate the courses. So let's do off, and I have already signed in. So my net is not connected, just wait once. Yeah, my net is connected now. just click on this. Now type on here Coursera, click on this link on the Coursera, click on this link on Coursera, because when you are not logging or not sign in, so you have to click on this link and have a sign in option here. As I have already logging, so I have opened my home page. Okay, let me open my home page. Let me open my home page here, and it is still loading. Ultimately it's a scam. Finally, I have to show you one thing. See how many courses I have completed. Completed is, see, the introduction and programming with Arduino, AI for everyone, and machine learning. These all certificates is with me, and this conversation neural network I am in the last week, and this also I will get a certificate, and this certificate cost, and each of the certificate cost above 3000, and I have got the certificate full free, not with the financial aid, not with any purchase. So how can you get the free access to the certificate? Let's proceed. And I have got one certificate to, and I have not proceeded with this one, and I have done AI for everyone. That's I have done my trick machine learning, and another it is not showing, it is deep learning and neural network. Okay, now see one thing. So first of all, let me choose one course. Yeah, so I have chosen this course. So I have chosen just this course for the sake of your simplicity, that how you will do this. For now, see, just after you have logging here, your name will appear like this, then you can get the profile picture. That's the another thing. Now see, here it is written that enroll for free and try for free and enroll to start your 7-day full access free trial. It means that for the first 7 days you have to not give any money, and you can have full access to 7 days. Now see, doing a to learn this course approximately need 10 to 12 days. Now because there are how many weeks, there are somewhat called 4 to 5 weeks, I think of. There are 6 courses, means that 6 courses are in the one courses. Okay, so this is the full course, this is the 4 and so more. And see, there are the 6 courses, and it's approximately need 1 month to complete it. So how can you finish it within the 7 days? That is a free trial. So let's follow my word. Just start on free, enroll for free, start on enroll for free. Okay, after you have clicked on enroll for free, so see that after you have enrolled for free, there is an audit this course option. Audit this course, because this course is takes approx 20 days or 30 days to complete. And after you have audited this course, click on audit. Yeah, I have clicked on, just wait. Now see that after you have clicked on audit this course, okay, and see that you can access each and every course, you can access each and every course and learn as per time you need. You can access to each and every learning, you can access this to 1 month, and no money will be needed, not a single amount will be needed. And you have to continue your study until you have finished all these 4, and after you have completed, the study, see that there is one difficulty, that the quizzes and the programmings, the quizzes and the programming assignment is locked. The quizzes and the programming assignment is locked. So how to unlock that? So basically, the one way to unlock is the financial aid. But that financial aid, I have told you that financial aid needs a lot of time to enroll it and wait for 15 days. Okay, that's a very problem. So basically, after you have enrolled it, just go to your profile. And this is my profile basically, and click on again this my courses. Now after you have clicked on my courses, see that your enrolled course should come in your home page. See that it has came. Now just scroll it down and go to the course. Sorry, just scroll it down, and here you can see auditing and update to earn a specialization certificate. So click on this. I have told you that it needs a credit card, but not a single amount will be charged. So just click on it. Okay, so see, here is written that unlimited access to all courses in specialization. Okay, and cancel anytime, and 3690 per month to continue your learning after the trial end, and certificate when you complete. So start off with the free trial. When you start off with the free trial, see one thing. They want your credit card number and your expiry date and CVV. So how to do this? Okay, so give your credit card number, give your expiration date, give your CVV, and select your country and start free trial. Why? Because it is saying that for a 7 days trial you have a zero amount, so no money will be charged within 7 days. So first of all, your main job is to go to the course, audit it as I have shown, audit it, and first complete all the lectures. Audit it and first complete all the 4 weeks. Okay, otherwise it will be a great trouble. Otherwise your money should be gone if you don't complete all the lectures before. If you do not complete all the lectures before, otherwise your money will be gone. I am warning you. So first complete all the lectures and then go to the security option. After completing the 4 weeks, give your credit card number and the expiration date and the CVV and the country. Okay, so the first 7 days you will be charged zero amount, and after that you will be charged is 3698. So see, after you have given the credit card number, no money will be charged from you, not a single amount will be charged. And when your credit card is given, start on the free trial. After you have clicked, you have just full access to all the quizzes and all the programming assignment. You have a full access to all the quizzes and all the programming assignment. Now what you do after, just and is hardly needed, if you do the quizzes and the programming assignment, just I think that it approximately need 4 days, 3 or 4 days to complete all the quizzes and the programming assignment. So if you have fully learned the course, and after learning the course, then you add on the amount. Otherwise not, because it may happen that you may take a long time, greater than 7 days, you may take a long time greater than 7 days, and your money get lost and your money gets cut out. And so after completing all the courses, then click on this, add on your amount, and then go and access to the squeezes and the programming assignment after completing these 4 weeks. So after completing these 4 weeks and given all the squeezes in just 4 days, just go to the my purchase option. And see that I have done a same opinion in deep learning specialization. I have done a same opinion in deep learning specialization, and I have cancelled the subscription. Okay, then go to update your payment method. After you have gone to update to payment method, click on the payment option. And now after you have clicked on the payment option, there will be your card number saved. I have deleted all. There will be your card number saved. Just delete your card number, that your information is with them here in this way. So just delete your card number after you have completed your quiz, and believe me, not a single amount will be charged from you after you have cancelled your subscription. And after your payment option, your card numbers are deleted, so not a single amount will be charged now. So my first opinion is, just go to the course and start on the audit that I have shown. First complete all the courses, then complete the squeezes and the program. Then first go through all the courses and complete all the 4 weeks that you have seen. Then go to the SQL option, give your card payment, and try to complete all the quizzes and the programming assignment within 7 days. That is 6:12 a.m. Okay, and then go to a purchase option, cancel subscription, go to the cancel subscription like this. My net is too slow. Okay, so cancel subscription like this, and then update your payment method and like this, delete all your card number, and believe me, if you cancel your subscription within 7 days, that is within the you will not an amount will be charged, but if you fail, your amount will be charged. So please follow my word. First do all the lectures by auditing the courses. And then you go on to the secure option, add your payment, and we hardly need the time to go on with the quizzes and the programming assignment. And believe me, I have done like this way, and I am successful in getting the three course certificate like this, and I am completely successful. And let me show you some of the options to do this. So after you have completed all the lectures, your thing will be like something like this. The front page will be open like this, and after you have done all the all this process, just go to the completed option. Now see that I have completed the AI501 like this only. So click on this. And it will be showing like this with the certificate, and then you should download the certificate after cancelling the subscription, and you will be ready. And this is the first YouTube video of mine. Please don't copy it, and please subscribe, please like, please comment, and please tell the problem that you are facing, and please subscribe, please.